Hello and welcome back everyone to another tutorial on Tableau. This series of videos will help you take your skills from beginner to expert level in Tableau. Do not forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon so that you are the first one to know whenever I upload any new video. In today's session, we will see how to visualize a single measure using a donut chart in Tableau. We all know that donut charts are used to split a measure field into slices based on a dimension. So here the donut chart is splitting the total sales, that is $2.3 million, into different slices based on a category dimension. We can infer from this chart that 32% of the total sales, that is $2.3 million, is done in furniture category. 31% of the total sales is done in office supplies categories, and 36% of the total sales is done in technology category. Today we will see how to visualize a single measure using a donut chart when we don't have any dimension to split the donut chart into slices. Let me show you an example first. Here I have four donuts for four different years. Each donut represents what percentage of total target was achieved in a particular year out of the total 100%. So 63% of the total target was achieved in 2019. Here 83% of the total target was achieved in 2021. So here we are representing one measure, that is target percentage achieved in a donut chart and not using any other dimension to split the donut into slices. Now let's jump to Tableau and see how to create a view similar to this one. Here I am using the sales data, which has basically three columns. Year column has values starting from 2019 till 2022. Target column tells us what was the target sales to be achieved in each year. And the achieved column tells us how much target was achieved in a particular year out of the total target sales. Now go to sheet 1. Let's first convert the year field to discrete. Click on the drop down and select convert to discrete. Now create a calculated field which will basically give us the percentage target achieved. So click on the drop down, click on create calculated field. Let's name it percent target achieved. The calculation to know percentage target achieved will be sum of achieved divided by sum of target. Click on OK. Now drag year field to row shelf. And the new calculated field that we have created, percent target achieved, to text. Percent target achieved is basically a percentage column. So let's change the default format of this field to percentage. Click on the drop down. Click on default properties. Go to number format. From here, select percentage. We don't want to show any decimal places. Click on OK. So now we are getting the percentage target that was achieved in each year. Out of the total target in 2019, 63% of the target was achieved. Then in year 2021, 83% of the sales were achieved out of the total target. Now to fill the donut chart to 100%, we need one more calculated field. The percentage target achieved is 63% in 2019 and the remainder will be 37%. So for that, let's create a calculated field. Click on the drop down, click on create calculated field. Let's name it remainder. And this will be basically 1 minus percentage target achieved. Click on OK. Now add this field also to the table. Click on the drop down, select add to sheet. Let's also change the default format of this field to percentage. Click on the drop down, go to default properties, click on number format, select percentage. We don't want to show any decimal places. Click on OK. Now the sum of both these fields will make 100%. Now let's create the donor chart. Create a new sheet. Drag year to the column shelf. From the marks section, select pi. Now drag measure name to color. Drag measure values to angle. Remove all the measure from here except for the remainder and the percentage target achieved. Orange portion tells us what was the percentage target achieved in a particular year out of the total 100%. Let's change the color of these measures. Double click on this orange color. Let's select red for percentage target achieved. And let's select white for the remainder. Double click on green and select this white color. Click on OK. Again, click on OK. Let's add a border to complete this pie. Go to color. Click on the border and let's select this red color. To create a donor chart, we will need two axes. For that, write down in the row shelf int 0 two times. Now from the second int 0 field, remove this measure name from color and the measure values. And let's select white color. Click on this white color. Click anywhere outside. Now to create a dual axis chart, click on the drop down and select dual axis. Let's increase the size of the pie. So go to this first int 0 field. Go to size and increase the size so that the donuts are clearly visible. Now let's add the percentage target achieved in the center. So go to this second int 0 field. Drag the percent target achieved field to label. Let's also add the year field to the label. To add these labels in the center, go to label, then go to alignment. From here, select middle. Let's also change the color of this label. Go to font. From here, let's select this red color. Click on bold. Let's also change the font size to 10. Click anywhere outside. Remove this field label, right click, click on hide field label. Let's hide the axis, right click, uncheck show header. As we are already showing the year labels in the center, let's hide this header, right click, uncheck show header. Now lastly, let's remove these grid lines to get a clean looking donut chart. Right click, click on format, go to borders, select none for the row divider and select none for the column divider. Now go to lines, go to rows, select none for the grid lines, select none for the zero lines. Click anywhere outside. Let's also update the title. Double click on the title and write down sales target achieved. Let's give red color to achieve text to clearly tell the user that we are showing the percent target achieved in the donut chart. Select red color. So from this donut chart we can infer that 63% of the total target was achieved in 2019. Then in 2021, 83% of the total target was achieved. So in this way, we can visualize a single measure using a donut chart and no need of any other dimension to split the donuts in two slices. So this was all that I had to cover in this session. I have added the link of this workbook and the data source in the description. Thanks for watching this video. I hope this session was helpful. See you in the next video.